For a long time, I've spent the better half of my own life fighting on behalf of others. Obviously, that fight on behalf of others is also a fight for myself and my community and loved ones. But I've really found in the last couple of years that it's taken a lot to figure out how to fight for myself and fight for my mental health, spiritual health, and emotional health. These artworks are a really deeply personal call to fighting for myself, especially as a Black woman, when many people don't fight for us.